Chest pain, shortness of breath, also on my.
All right, cubicle two. Were you with him? Can you tell me what happened?
He was already lying on the floor clutching his chest when I got there, but it looked like he was in a lot of pain.
Is there any idea what might have brought on the collapse?
Yeah, the thought of having to get a real job.
Tracy, the man is in there. He can hardly breathe. Can you dial down the venom a couple of notches?
Excuse me? He is doing this for my benefit. He does not need you holding his hand.
Mr. Spencer's ex-wife is going to try to convince you that he's faking it. Please don't believe her. I think he needs help.
Mr. Spencer will get the best possible care.
Really? Who's going to pay for it? He doesn't have a dime.
Well, we will sort that out later. For now, stabilizing him is my priority. Excuse me.
Okay, well, start him on cardiac enzymes. Let's get a complete metabolic panel. CBC is down 12 lead EKG. Get him on the antivertical.
You might also want to check out his file because Luke has a history of heart problems.
He has a history of money problems. Go ahead. Hook him up to every machine in the building. He's going to come up healthy.
Tell the lab to put a rush on the results. And we let cardiology know I'm still waiting on the 12 lead.
You know, I can pass that message along if you want. It's headed that way anyway. How's he doing?
Well, Luke is exhibiting all the symptoms of a heart attack. Paige, when the test results come in, I'd be anxious to see them. No.
Here. The labs are in on Luke Spencer.
Oh, well.
I think his family will feel much comfortable if you get the results.
Sorry, it seems Luke has suffered a massive coronary. If he has another episode like he did today, it could be fatal.